Hello guys, today I'm back and I'm going to record GTA 5 today. Yesterday I recorded Need for Speed and today I have with me Chad, Alan and Jake.
I'm here baby!
This video is gonna be about it's about GTA 5 but we're gonna be free roaming.
Yeah, free roam GTA 5.
This is my beauty. Okay guys, so let's go to the highway. So we start going around GTA, around the map. And we have to obey the rules.
Okay.
So let's follow Alan.
Yes, I'm the expert on this map. We'll take the long way or the short way?
We're gonna take the long way. Alan, Jake, Jake, get it?
I see.
Chad, you alright?
Yeah,
I'm fine. It's a good thing, man.
Oh, yes!
Just gave up on waiting for the turn.
I'm gonna wreck my beauty.
The white car just came up, of course.
Oh, behind you!
Oh. Drive! Because we're gonna stay an hour here. It turns so fast then, but it takes so long to turn.
How much red light you gotta take?
I think gold light is going on. Get it.
What the?
Look at that one, Chad. In front of me, Chad is opening all the doors. Oh no!
That's mini!
That's my
plane! The mini ruins everything! Is it a woman driver? Is it a... Yes, it was a woman that was driving, that's why.
Fuck! I together drive. Oh, Chad, don't go!
Okay, guys, we're failing a lot.
Oh, we're in front. There's a mini, be careful, guys.
I scratched my whole car.
Mini look at it. The lights are not supposed to be
I have a maniac here. Next to me.
I think deep on today don't know how to
do. I feel like shooting him.
Chad!
Thank you.
I don't even know where we're going.
Oh, stop!
I'm not going to do this. Sorry guys. But I have to do it. Because we have to stay next to each other.
Finally no more traffic.
Don't say that because I don't say that chat, because that maybe we'll get some traffic.
Thank you.
the speed limit?
I don't know. I'm not gonna go give it the full gas.
Gonna rain all day.
Looks like it's opening up now.
Opening up!
I can hear my turbo.
Put the indicator!
Traffic!
You don't have an indicator, man. You just turn when you want.
I have a red maniac here. I'm going to turn right.
Oh, whoa, okay. Switching lane.
No! I'm low on fuel.
I could use an oil change.
Whoa!
Okay,
my back's dead. I got a bad hit on my car.
So bad, good. I just took a hit in my car.
I would drive good, guys, but I don't think I can with these guys.
It's raining so hard. Oh,
Jackie's
already here.
I need to check my vehicle ASAP.
I got a really good bump here. I got a scratch over there, a scratch over here.
Well, that maybe a
and a really good
here.
Scratch there. Really good scratch. That's all I have.
I have one two scratches. One in the front and one in the back.
Guys, look at my skills. I'm just gonna go out from first person and I'm gonna do this. Look at
I'm
this.
I'm on the road.
Watch it. I'm driving here.
Shut up.
Jeff, you're right.
I don't know where we're going. Alright, I'm gonna do a bit of illegal stuff.
I'm going to overtake on this guy.
Oh! What the heck?
I don't know, illegal stuff. I don't need illegal stuff!
I think people are afraid of the
illegal. Yeah, they are.
Stop, Jake! Stop! Crashing! You need your license again. You need to do your license again. Please, for me, thank you. Oh! Guys, I'm sorry, but I need to fix my car so bad. Yeah, you need your license. You're not supposed to overtake from that side.
You know how many people there are in front of you.
Why are we going here?
I can't overtake. After this jam, I'm gonna go.
See you there.
Oh, wait, come on. They left me. Alright, let me leave these guys come. After this one, I go. On the other side.
So, our mission today is to intercept a blue car who has been taking drugs.
No. No. I fuck.
He must be killed.
Land at the aircraft. Flying. Nice. A train!
What? You scared the hell out of me.
I thought the train was coming.
The person has been trapped.
Not true.
Will I shoot him or should I not? Oh, Chad. He's free. Now the derby begins. Oh no!
I'm stuck, guys!
Guys, they're running after me.
Chad, you made me stop!
They won't catch up with me.
I'll try helping.
Chad, you made me stop!
With my drifting, professional drifting. And two.
Get him.
Oh, crash to my car!
Oh, Jake is coming.
Oh, the vehicle, he has the vehicle is being
depressed.
No!
Oh, no! I don't have. Oh, bro, tired.
I was
yes!
The Mini Coopers in this game are so friendly. Oh god, it's Jake. That one got the flip.
Yo, straight on him, Jake is original. See you guys! I'm gonna go take a chance! Classic! It's my fault, Buffy. Coming on the baseline now, go crazy!
I love my old Andy.
I'm betting you that. Slowly, slowly. I'm getting on you. Come on, V6. Do more power.
He's lifting over here. Woo! Because I was on the drifting stuff, that's why he caught up with me.
Oh, you say that.
Because now look at this. No!
Oh,
yes!
Ready?
Yes!
I'll call the game!
Guys, you think I go on the other road? Yes. Oh no, that failed. Alright, we continue from here.
I am coming with the most speed anybody.
Wow, yes!
Whoever I'm going to hit is going to feel the pain.
Take this, Alan. Bye, Alan. And you!
I will get
you. Oh no. Yes, I need to fix my car.
Go
in! Alright guys, so guys, what are we going to do? Are we going to beat all normally?
Great, two or two unexpected criminal boss, and I use this car and make it under driver. Then go on mountain and do side.
Let's go more change it then.
This?
Yes, it's a challenge.
We have to find the car on the road and go on Monte Vista. Find the car. I don't know where it is. I got the wrong car.
He got really the wrong car.
Guys, I'm not going to do this.
Why?
No, I'm going to park my car somewhere and I'm going to find the car.
Oh, guys, I am going to go to 3,000.
You sold that for you need 2,000.
No. Look at this drift. Look at the Spitfires.
I have the most classic car here and everyone's coming up for my friends.
No, I don't think so.
So what am I gonna choose?
Yes.
Or choose...
Jake, it's not beating me, it's like I flew by him.
Wait, I'm trying to rethink my car choice.
What car am I going to do? No. No! Okay.
Nice.
It's really nice.
No!
How did you die?
Because they ran over me. Do you think I choose Rolls Royce? No, you can go. And he's scared of me. Nice. That's great. I think I will do this one.
Well, this is way better.
This is what I'm convinced. My off-road vehicle.
Oh,
Jack! Huh? What? Oh, yes. Okay. What?
This is better.
Why? Close and stay.
Oh, Jack!
There you go. I thought it better. There you go. You like my off-road vehicle, guys? My Rebel. Look at this dirty interior. What is... This will be a good off-road then.
I think it's everything to the point.
Obviously! Zach, where are you going? I guess I'm joining now.
Mine and
I'm going to go
Ted. Vehicles are better.
Me for first, I can't even see what I'm driving.
I can see everything. This is perfect for me.
That's how I'm going to stay. So it's Shen. I can't see anything.
Well, I don't think that you can't see anything.
Okay, so here we're going great for now. Alright, I'm having dust from Mr. Chad.
I'm having Chad took the short that night.
I can't see the dirt way, dirt track. Alright.
Now
how
this
is the suspension
part,
going?
This is gonna be exciting.
Suspension.
I think it's a really good suspension, this man. Oh, we didn't know. No! I failed over there. Oh, I didn't do any damage to it. Look at that grip of this car. Oh, this is a truck.
Yeah.
You
know,
not that
hard to first person. Kidding, no.
Alright, this is gonna be hard. Does it go up? Yes, it does.
I have a problem.
What?
I can't go up. Oh! Yeah, I can't see anything first person.
We go one by one on this one.
Yeah, mine suck.
Okay, I did.
Alright, wait up, guys.
Wait, Zach, I'm from this because my van stopped.
Alright, my van is not picking up. A handbrake. Alright, my van is not going up.
We have a problem.
What?
Alright, I need to let my van go. Alright, not too much, not too much, not too much.
I'll be waiting for you guys here.
I am waiting for that.
Alright, it's going up, it's going up. Doesn't have it doesn't have a strong engine.
Be careful how you come up.
Alright. Okay, which way? Alright, this way.
Oh, in first, I don't
know
where I'm
stuck. Let's all stop.
Yeah, stun it.
Just look at the scenery. And just have one, a
right,
cold one for the
boys.
Yes, it's done it. It's doing it.
I have a big problem, guys.
What is the problem?
He's not gonna.
We're just here and then me and Alan.
Zach, don't come.
Why?
Because I went down this year.
I'll push you up.
Pass, Zach, pass. No, pass. I don't go. No, not from here.
No. I'll tell you what you do. If you can't get up, press. Wait. Press the gas. Alright. Press the gas and go right. That's left. Alright, stop. You're going to press. Wait.
Guys, I drank too much beer.
I don't even know. Did he go? Yes, he did. Alright, I'm just gonna go up.
This is a bad idea. No.
Alright, I'm trying to go up. Yes. Let me go park my vehicle up here.
Okay, I did it.
Alright, how did I park it?
Oh my gosh.
I need to go back again.
I can't see any. Okay, nope.
Do you want to bring? Do you want I bring it up for you?
No. I went down because of you. Because of you, you take me from.
Oh come on, Jake! I came here first.
Hey, didn't I get in first time? But I don't know why.
Oh my gosh, my truck is so wavy.
I'm so drunk.
I'm going
after
that.
Wait, where's the track? I think I lost the track.
I'm drunk!
Oh.
Zach, come to me.
Alright. I don't want to scratch my van.
My van is back.
Oh no!
Oh well.
Oh,
stay there. I scratched a bit of the bottom of my car.
I need only a boost.
I know, I'm trying to. Come on. Yes.
Oh, I can't see anything.
I'm driving into the wall. I'm so drunk, I'm kissing into the wall.
Oh, no.
Wait, I need another turn. I'm going to fall down again.
I have made it to the top.
I'm going down.
Down.
Alright, done it. Come up. Keep on coming up. Alright, I'm going to handbrake myself. Go pull up the handbrake. Let's stay here. Then I'll just go down if I leave. Alright. Come on.
I'm drunk and I'm doing on this part. The tight one!
Come on!
I'm
doing this stuff, so I'm gonna go down again, scratch it with my van. Guys, you can see that.
The drug is coming off.
I'm gonna use it for a sec.
Go first, first. I'm coming up.
Look, Alan.
I can hear my suspension. Alright, which way? This way?
I am seeing nothing. Okay, good.
I can hear the suspension.
The fun part
yes.
Is going down.
Good, damn it.
But when we're going down, I'm not going to go first, right?
Wait, why don't we pop our tires and go down the mountain?
Oh, that's a good idea. I've never
done that. We'll have zero traction.
We'll do it. Alright, they're trying to attack me.
So there's two ways we can go down, the way we came up or the other side.
We
need to go over for our cart.
Yeah, let's go up the other side.
Did you pop your tape?
No, we let's go the other side so it's not that hard to
From where do I go up from here? Wait, there's no way to go up here.
Yeah, we're going from the ramp.
Be careful because we keep on going down.
I'm not careful.
Alright, you guys have been hard for me.
I am on the ramp.
Okay, where did I come here? Alright, so I need to
go.
I'm in big trouble, guys. I need backup. Okay, never mind.
If you can drift a little bit so it gets to the... Then...
I'll go for the one.
Oh, bad idea. Don't drift. Wait.
It's not going up. I need to scratch it a bit. Alright, I'm stuck.
My front to my back was gone.
No.
When you say I'll jump.
No, wait.
Wait.
You pop all the tires.
Okay, from where did you go?
My back. Zach, stay there.
Can
you move backwards more?
Just watch us go down each, okay,
Zach,
so it's in the video.
Alright.
Don't give me another 2 days. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my gosh.
Guys, the video had stopped recording. Guys, I'm going to end my video here. Leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below if you enjoyed it. Peace out.